Izzy is down for her nap. What's with the champagne?
Celebration. Izzy sleeping through the night? And us finally finding a nanny who's not a thief.
I still don't think we needed to fire Mrs. Norton just because she ate the last of your rice pudding.
I wrote my name on it, okay? No, wait, I wrote my... Sorry?